Hey guys, Adam here with another episode, if you will, of Adam Answers SEO. I have a real quick one for you today. It just came to mind, and it's with regards to how to kind of set up your website for local SEO when you have sort of multiple locations. And so we have this one case, it's a lawyer, and they've got offices in two different cities, and so we have to kind of pick how we're going to set this up with regards to like local landing pages and where the Google My Business page is going to point to and that sort of thing. And so what I often ask myself is, I have a look at the sort of site age, site size, site, you know, this and that, and I'm trying to get a sense of what is sort of the, I guess sort of what's the fastest way to the top, but I also have kind of a look at what is the path to the top and top of rankings or whatever, right? And by that, so what is the fastest way to the top? So what is going to sort of yield me the quickest results? And the path to the top is like, what's it going to take to get there? Who am I against? What are they using? Are they using homepages for their are they using their homepage in their Google My Business page? Are they linking from their Google My Business page to their homepage, or are they linking to local landing pages? What's working for them? And so in this particular space, like I said, it's law, it's super, super competitive. These are two very big cities. And I had a look and everybody's using their homepage, right? And so while it is tempting perhaps to use a local landing page for a number of different reasons, in this client's case, I'm going to use the homepage and use the homepage because, one, that's where the majority of the authority is. Two, I'm not necessarily ready for local landing pages. You know, these local landing pages, they don't exist yet. So they're going to be brand new pages. And of course, you know, with a brand new page, it doesn't have any authority. You have to wait for that authority to come from the home page and the other pages and all that kind of stuff. So, you know, you're kind of almost, you're not starting fresh with a new domain, but it's, you're starting super, super fresh. Also, the client ranks pretty well. So I guess third thing, the client ranks pretty well for their homepage already, and we know that Google My Business depends a lot on, or Google My Business rankings depend a lot on organic rankings. So again, these pages, these interior pages, these local landing pages, they're not going to rank well quickly, generally speaking. The homepage will. I mean, even if it doesn't rank well now, I can rank the homepage generally a lot faster than I can an inner page. So there's that as well. And I look at like locations wise, like, okay, this guy's got two locations. Does he plan to have any other locations? So that'll be like one of the first questions I ask him is like, what are your plans for growth? Do you plan to have locations in a number of different other cities? Or do we plan perhaps to set up a bunch of different mobile offices type thing? In his case, he, you know, for the foreseeable future, he just plans to have just the two. And so in that case, I'm thinking, okay, well, I mean, if it was five plus, then maybe I would set up some local landing pages, because I can just kind of imagine having, you know, like 10 addresses on the homepage. It would kind of look ridiculous, right? Because we want, of course, we want to have, you know, our address, our schema set up on the page that we're pointing to from Google My Business. And so 10 would just look ridiculous. In fact, I kind of cut it off at 5. Any more than 5, then I'm pointing to the local landing pages, and we just have to suck it up and find a good way to promote those local landing pages without thinning ourselves out too much. And that's kind of a conversation for another day. But this client, we decide, okay, we're going to use the homepage because it's the strongest page. It's already ranking pretty well. I can hook up all the citations. Oh, I mean, here's another thing is, where are the citations already pointing, right? Am I going to have to do a complete citation cleanup? Are they pointing at the homepage now? And if I want to point them at the inner pages or the local landing pages, am I going to have to change all these citations? And what kind of effort is that? How much budget am I going to have to apply to that? Am I going to be able to get enough of these fixed that it doesn't, you know, continue to be inconsistent for the foreseeable and certainly, you know, near future? And what kind of turbulence is that going to create? Is that going to, you know, screw up the rankings? So there's a lot of different sort of factors that I look for when I make this decision. But you know, a lot of times it just kind of boils down to to, can the site handle it? You know, is the site new? Is the site an authority? Does the site already rank? Or is the site immature? Does it not really show up for a lot of keywords? How high do I have to climb? I guess what I'm trying to explain, I'm sucky at doing it, is if I use an interpage, I'm thinning out the site. You know, every page I add, that total authority gets thinned out. Do I have the budget? Do I have the time to support that? And if I don't, then the homepage is definitely a winner with a newer, smaller, less authority site as well. So that's kind of this is something that just comes up all the time. So it's one that I think I can speak to quite easily. And certainly, if you guys have any questions about this sort of thing, if you want me to check out a site and say, hey, what do you think the best way forward is, I would love to do that. I love doing that kind of stuff. So I live for that sort of thing, as sad as that might be. But I do enjoy that. It's kind of like little detective work, right? So thank you for watching this video. I hope you found it a little bit valuable. If you did, let me know. Subscribe. That's a good way to let me know. Another good way to let me know is just liking the video. That's a good way to let me know as well. Leave a comment, leave a question. That tells me that you actually watched it, that you actually give a crap. And otherwise, have a great day. Thank you for watching an episode, if you will, of Adam Answers SEO. And I look forward to making the next one. Bye, guys.